We started searching for tickets at 11:50 on Ticketmaster.com, but every time we looked, we got the same message: no tickets available. We also tried calling to get tickets, but busy. Some ladies at Mullen Advertising and Frank About Women tried to get their hands on tickets at noon.
It took about 3 minutes. I purchased them at 12:03. So, and I think I just possibly have made a cutoff.
Others say they're taking a different route to find a deal.
We're looking at getting them maybe for about $100 a piece. So,
you know that's a good deal, right?
Yeah, I hear it's a good deal, so hopefully I can get them.
Mark Ayers, owner of Chavot's Salon, has an 8-year-old daughter. He says paying thousands of dollars for a ticket is a little silly.
Maybe the Rolling Stones, maybe Van Halen, but not Hannah Montana.
Believe it or not, that's how much Hannah Montana tickets are going for. On StubHub.com, as much as $1,295. On TicketsNow.com, the Charlotte show is going for $535.
What the scalpers have done to Hannah Montana, I feel sorry for the kids who want to attend the concert but can't.
Well, if you couldn't get tickets online, on the phone, you might have to settle with a Hannah Montana DVD in your stocking. Nicole Ducouer, WXII 12 News.